Good afternoon, my dear children.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
I hope you all have textbook with you now.
Yes.
We are going to discuss textbook exercises, the first chapter.
Okay? Good afternoon, ma'am.
Good afternoon, good afternoon.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
And before starting textbook exercises, we can revise the types of shapes, one-dimensional, two-dimensional, and three-dimensional. After that, we can do our textbook exercises. Are you all ready?
Yes.
Dear children, one-dimensional shape means the shapes will be only having length. We can call one-dimensional shape. Like owl, line, then all the types of line. Horizontal lines, vertical lines, slant lines, curved lines, line segment, ray. All these are belongs to one-dimensional category. Next one is two-dimensional shapes. Two-dimensional shape means we'll be having two dimensions, length and width. Okay. All of you, please keep your audio muted. Okay. So two dimensions we'll be having for a two-dimensional shape. That's length and width. Like our square, like our triangle, rectangle, circle, then kite, diamond shape, then hexagon, heptagon, pentagon, all these shapes we can draw on a plane. So these, all these shapes are 2D shapes. And some shapes are there, 3D shapes. These shapes will be having length, width, and height also. Three dimensions are there. They are all the solid shapes like cube, cuboid, cylinder, cone, sphere. I just revised. Can we do the textbook exercises?
Yes.
Then, dear children, we can discuss the answer after completing. After completing discussion, you can write. Okay? When you open the book, don't start writing the answer. You can discuss the answers and you start writing. Okay? Are you ready? Are you all ready?
Yes.
You can take your textbook now and pencil.
Okay, ma'am.
And I'm going to mute you all now. Okay? Don't unmute your audio until and unless if I'm asking question. Okay?
Ma'am, I want to write.
Ma'am,
who is calling me?
Ma'am, you have to write.
You don't. We can discuss the answers. After that, you can write.
Ma'am, which page
yes,
number?
The answers. Yes, all the things. All the things I will tell. All the things I will tell.
Which page number?
Yes. Wait.
Page number.
All one, the things one. I will say, dear children. Please.
Three.
So, dear children, first we are going to discuss questions and page number 3. All of you take page number 3. There you can see one box. In that, I'll show you that. Like this one page. I hope you all can see. If you can see the screen properly, all of you, if you show a thumbs up, show thumbs up, you can see the screen properly. Yes. Rahul, Can you see the screen? If you can, okay, everybody can see. Okay, dear children, in the first question, they already given an example how to do. Here, there you can see one object. Here they have shown the draw the shape over here, and here they have given the name triangle, and they have written it's one dimensional shape or two dimensional shape. Triangle, as you know, it's a two dimensional shape, so they have written 2D. And like that, you have to do all these problems. I'll be asking question. The second question should I want answer from? Let me see. Muhammad Hisan, please unmute. Will you name this shape?
Circle.
Circle. The shape is circle. C-I-R-C-L-E. It's one dimensional shape or two dimensional shape?
One dimensional.
Circle. Circle is a two-dimensional shape. Because it in future you will study. It will be having a center and another point equally distance from the center. So it is a 2D shape. Okay, dear children. So yes. Circle is a 2D shape.
2D shape.
Next question to Ishan. Ishan Rajiv, please unmute. Unmute. Touch on, okay, very good, very good. Will you name the next shape? This one?
Rectangle.
Very good, rectangle. R-E-C-T-A-N-G-L-E. Children, you can write now. And it's a one-dimensional or two-dimensional shape?
Two-dimensional.
Oh, very good, two-dimensional shape. Okay, good, Ishan. Next question two. Next question to Sheba. Sheba? Will you unmute? What is
this
shape?
Line.
Line or line segment. If you can write both, no problem. Line. Is it a one-dimensional shape or two-dimensional shape?
One-dimensional shape.
Oh, very good. One-dimensional shape. Dear children, you can complete it now. I hope you have completed now. Bhagya, have you completed? If you have completed, show me a thumbs up. Show me a thumbs up. Oh, okay, very good. So, can I take next page? I think I can take. So, I'm taking next page. If anybody is there to complete, no problem. I'll be sending through WhatsApp. Next, now you can take page number 4. All of you take page number 4. Page number 4. You can see a box like this. I know you all have done this question as a homework. You can check the answer. Those who have done can check the answer. Okay. Bhagya, you can stop writing now. Wait, I will be sending through WhatsApp the answers if you don't. Okay. You can complete it and later you can check. Okay? Bhagya, now listen. Bhagya, please unmute. Please unmute. Okay. Bhagya, will you name the word? First one, they already done. The vertices, they have given the name of vertices, sides, diagonals. Bhagya, will you name the vertices of this shape? This one?
P, Q, R.
A, B, comma, Q, comma, R, comma, S. Good. Bhagya, will you name the sides also?
Yes.
Start.
P, Q.
P, Q, very good.
Q, R.
Very good. Q, R.
S.
P,
R,
Q.
S.
Oh, yes. R, S. Okay. Then?
P.
Sorry?
S, P.
Very good. S, P. S, P. Okay, good. Next question to... Next question I will be asking to... Fatima Ifra. Please unmute.
Yes, ma'am.
Will you name the diagonals?
P, Q, Q, R.
Sorry. Diagonals means inside the shape. Two lines are there inside the shape, isn't it? I'll be showing once. These are the two diagonals inside the shape. Will you name? P.
P. P.
Q. Is it P, Q?
P, R.
P, R. Then?
P, R.
Then?
Q, S.
Q, S. P, R.
Q, S.
Fatima, have you understood now?
Yes.
Now Aiden can unmute. Aiden, unmute. Will you name the vertices of the third figure? This one.
W, X,
very good.
Y,
W,
Z,
comma, X. You have to say like this, comma, Y, comma, Z. Because one letter is enough for denoting a vertex. Next question to whom I will ask. Next, Nobin, can you hear me? Your voice is not clear to me, dear. What happened? Can you tell a little more louder? Can you name the sides of this figure? Your voice is not, dear, some network issue is there, I think. Your voice is not clear to me, dear. Let me see. I'll be coming to you for the next question. For the time being, I'll be asking to Jovial, please unmute.
Yes.
Will you name the sides of this third question? This one?
Yes.
Start.
W, X,
good.
X, Y,
good.
Y, Z,
okay, then?
Z, W,
very good, Jovial, very good. Next question to Veda, please unmute. Now, please unmute. Okay, will you name the diagonals?
W, Y, S, Z.
Yes. W, Y, X, Z. Very good, Veda. Very good. Excellent. I hope you all completed these questions because I already given as a homework. Rahul, have you completed? Rahul? If you have completed, show me a thumbs up. If you have completed. Very good, very good. Rahul is a good boy. He has completed. Very good. Anandita, I saw. Very good. If you have completed, very good, Anandita. Okay. Next, you can take page number 5. Page number 5. Page number 5, you can see some images I'll be showing. Dear children, I hope you all can see this one. Anandita, please unmute. Okay, Anandita, will you tell me what is the basic shape of this sandwich or whatever it may be? Basic shape, we are only discussing now 2D shapes. So what 2D shape you can see on that object?
A triangle,
very good. Triangle, T, or can write triangle here. Okay, next Meha, very good Anandita. Next Meha. Meha, will you tell how many vertices are there for a triangle? Meha, will you tell how many vertices, corners, are there for a triangle?
Six.
Sorry?
Six.
Triangle, I am asking. Triangle, the shape triangle, like this. Triangle.
No vertices.
For triangle,
no vertices.
Sorry? I'll show you the vertices. See, these are the corners or vertices. So, will you tell how many vertices are there?
20.
How many?
3.
3 vertices. How many vertices 3. Here? Have you understood now, Meha? Have you understood now?
3.
Ah, good. Okay. Next question to Amrin. Amrin, please unmute. Unmute. Okay, good. Will you tell how many diagonals are there for a triangle?
No diagonal.
No diagonals. Very good. Very good. Very good, Amrin. Next question goes to Ryan Yunus. Ryan.
Ma'am.
Will you tell what is the shape of this postcard?
Square.
Look at your textbook and say, maybe in this picture, maybe like this, but look at your textbook. Do you have textbook with you, dear? Ryan?
Ma'am.
Do you have textbook with you?
No.
No. I'll be showing a little more. Because when I enlarge this, maybe. Now, can you?
Rectangle.
Rectangle. It will be?
Rectangle.
Rectangular shape. Okay. Wait, dear children. Let me make it proper. After that, we can write the answer. Okay. So it's wait, dear children. So next one is rectangle. Okay. And will you tell how many vertices are there for a rectangle? Dear, will you tell how many vertices are there for a rectangle?
4.
4 vertices. Very good. Next, Ahlam, please unmute. Ahlam. Ahlam, please unmute. Will you say how many diagonals are there for a rectangle?
Four.
How many diagonals I am asking inside the figure? Like this, we are drawing. No, that is the diagonals. How many diagonals? Sorry.
Two.
Two diagonals. Very good. Two diagonals. Next question I will be asking to Adish. Be ready. Unmute and ready. Okay. Adish, wait. Let me take the next page. Dear children, you can turn the page. You can turn the page. You can turn the page. And you can see a clock like this. This also, dear children, when we enlarge the clock, seeing like this, those who have textbook can see the textbook clock, that it will be better. Okay, Adish, do you have textbook with you, Adish?
Yes.
Ah, will you name the shape of the clock?
Square.
Ah, the textbook you can see clearly. It's square. Yes, correct. Then next question I will be asking to. Whom I will ask? We see. Kasina, please unmute. Busy with the writing. Ah, please unmute. Okay. Will you tell how many vertices are there for the square? Vertices, corners. How many vertices are there for a square?
Four.
Four vertices. Next question to Qualby. Qualby, unmute. Okay. Will you tell how many diagonals are there for the square? How many?
Two.
Two. Very good, Qualby. Good. Two diagonals are there. Very good. I hope you all have completed these things.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Okay. Now we can take. All of you take. Next, you take page number 11. Page number 11. In page number 11. You can see some shapes like this. You can see some shapes. Next question I want answer from Shaza. Shaza, please unmute. Please unmute, Shaza. Okay. Here, children, what do you want to do is you have to write number of vertices and diagonals for each figure. It will be difficult if you are writing vertices in words. So you can, if you want, you can write for vertices V, for diagonals D. No problem. V, D. Okay. V for vertices and D for diagonals. So Shaza.
Yes.
Can you tell how many vertices are there for this shape, square shape?
Four.
Vertices? Four. Diagonals, how many?
Two.
Diagonals?
Two.
Next question to Ryan Harris. Please unmute. Ryan, please unmute. Ryan Harris. Here, please unmute here. Touch on that audio symbol and unmute. You don't know how to unmute? Sorry. Please unmute. Unmute. Ah, yes. Very good. Hey, once more you touch. Audio symbol. You can see an audio symbol on that you touch. Just now you unmuted. but again you muted. Please, once more you try. Okay, don't touch again. Okay. Dear, will you tell how many vertices are for this diamond shape?
Four.
Four vertices. Very good. How many diagonals are there?
Two.
Two. Very good. Very good, Ryan. Next question I'll be asking to Sheba. Unmute. Unmute. Okay. No. It's not. Now unmute. Okay, very good. Will you tell how many vertices are there for this triangle?
No vertices.
I am asking vertices, not diagonals.
Three.
These are points.
Three.
Three vertices. How many vertices?
Three vertices.
Very good. How many diagonals?
No.
Diagonals. That means you can write zero. Next question, choose Chenin. Jovial, feeling sleepy. Sit straight. Chenin, not Chenin, to who? Chenin, please unmute. Please unmute, Chenin. Okay. Will you tell how many vertices are there for this rectangle, this shape? This one. This one, D.
Four.
Four vertices. Very good. How many diagonals?
Two
diagonals. Very good. Stand in. Next question I will be asking to Adishankara. Adishankara, will you unmute? Adishankara, will you unmute? No singing. Please unmute. Adishankara. You unmute. Wait, dear children, please wait. Adishankara. I think you don't know how to unmute. Unmute and say, dear. Please learn how to unmute, dear children. I think he don't know. Next, Ardra. Ardra?
Yes.
Will you tell how many vertices are for the last figure? This one. Last one.
Four.
E. Vertices? Four.
Four.
Aradhya, will you tell how many diagonals are there? Aradhya? Please unmute and say how many diagonals are there? Diagonals, how many diagonals we can draw inside the figure? How many diagonals? Unmute and say, dear. Unmute. Now you say?
Ma'am.
How many diagonals we can draw?
Two diagonals.
Very good. Two diagonals. Next. Tejasri, question to Tejasri. Please unmute. Please unmute. Can't you unmute? Tejasri, please unmute. Touch on the audio symbol and unmute.
Yes.
Will you say how many diagonals are there for a circle?
No diagonals.
No diagonals. Very good. No diagonals. So, dear children.
No diagonals.
Very good. It's a correct answer. So, dear children, we have completed all the textbook problems for the chapter 1. We have completed that chapter. Next day we will be starting chapter 2 patterns.
Ma'am, I can't see the screen.
You can't see me?
Now I can see.
Okay. Dear children, next day we will be starting the second chapter. I hope you all understood these first chapter topics. If you have any doubt, you can ask me. Thank you, my dear children.
Thank you, ma'am.
Bye. Bye.
Bye. Thank you.
See you next
day.